watch as I close my eyes. Niggas don't know my life. How the fuck you think you can walk in my shoes when y'all don't even know my size? Never been a gimmick, just a young nigga with lyrics, hoping that the world wanna hear it, trying to give you classics and not average. But nowadays niggas don't know the difference. See, if I talk shit, that raw shit, chances that my record ain't spinning. And if I drop shit and I flop shit, I gotta start back at the beginning. Oh, cold world, what a crazy dilemma. And I got caught in the middle, yep, making a difference, I'm making a living. But shit, I gotta make a decision, I ain't never been a quitter. How can I stop? Nothing to fake shit, cause that I'm not. I'ma get this shit all I got. I've been through hell, so I know I'm hot. Gotta shut me down before they shut me up. Power 100 proof, I'm drunk as fuck. Oh, I see exactly what the game needs. Say die, and that's combined with his faith. My time was coming, I just ain't know how much time it'll take. They hear my soul and my shit, cause I ain't signed it away. Oh, and I never will, fuck them, I'm always real. Being some shit you ain't, how the fuck do you niggas live? How the fuck do you niggas feel? Landing street in me still, too much drive inside me to ever let another nigga steer. See, I would never lie to you, look in my eyes, I would die for you. Put one finger in the sky for you, fuck what another nigga trying to do. Leave my soul on the stage, cause I got nothing to hide from you. Fuck critics, cause I'm authentic, my time gon' last longer than 15 minutes. Meaning when I said it, then I'm headed to the top. Don't try to follow me, mama said the sky was the limit. And I believe that, so I'ma be that. When you put limits on, and I exceed that. See, you perceive that, cause you can see that. Rockin' that hard place, I'm in between that. Niggas that hate me, I know you don't mean that. Shit ain't scored, that's what it's gon' be. The blind gon' see, it's been a long time since the game seen. Let's go.
Busta Rhymes, Mr. Flint, Michigan, and Mr. New York City, nigga.
I ain't even heard of a rapper from Flint, Michigan, and I'm not saying that with any disrespect. I'm just saying that, speaking honestly, I can't remember, you know, who's from Flint, Michigan that really meant something to hip-hop, and I hope more of y'all come out of there and make noise, but for the most part, right now, this is the crown holder of that town, and it ain't even about the town he come from. He just shitting on niggas, like, he is shitting on you niggas, B. That niggas better get y'all bars right. He disrespecting y'all effortlessly. Shit don't even sound like it's territorial. He sound like he live around a block from me in New York. Because he don't got no territorial sound. He just sound like real hip-hop.